scared. I'm scared too. We're almost out of fuel, which means no more power. It's not just about keeping the lights on. It's about giving us the tools to